Hello everyone, in this video we have one rectangle, one quad circle, point O is given as center of the quad circle, and radius of the quad circle is given 20, here is given 15, and the question is, what is the area of the rectangle? Okay. First step, for this triangle, if you apply Pythagorean theorem, we get the value of the length of EB, right? So 15 squared plus 20 squared equal EB squared. Therefore, 225 plus 400 equal EB squared. So 625 equal EB squared. Let's square root both sides of the equations. We get EB as 25. Right. If you pay attention, this equation belongs to the multiples of the spatial right triangle 3, 4, 5. Right? Okay. After that, if you draw a perpendicular line from the center onto the chord will be divided into two equal parts. And we know that these two lines are parallel, right? Because of rectangle. So here is also 90 degrees. That means these two parts must be equal to dots. Okay. After that, let's call here y. We know that angle EOB here is 90 degrees, right? So for this triangle, if we apply Euclid's theorem, according to Euclid's theorem, square of this length, 15 squared, must be equal y times EB, right? Therefore, 225 equal y times, we had calculated EB as 25, so right here 25, it means y is going to be 9 units. That's right here, y equal 9, so these are also 9 units. Then, if you focus on the triangle, notice that the triangle is 9, 12, 15 spatial right triangle, so its length must be equal 12 units. Okay, to calculate the area of the rectangle, we need to know the length of its shorter and longer side, right? If you pay attention, we have found the length of the longer side. Now, let's find the length of the shorter side. So, let's call here x. Then, if we connect these two points, this length is also radius, right? Notice that radius of the circle is given 20. So, this length is also 20 units. Okay. So, if here is x, this length must be equal x units. If you focus on the triangle, for the triangle, if you apply Pythagorean theorem, we get the value of x, right? Let's get here. So 9 squared plus 12 plus x whole squared equal 20 squared. So 81 plus 144 plus 24x plus x squared equal 400. If you organize the equation, so x squared plus 24x minus 175 equals 0, right? So we get a quadratic equation. Therefore, we should have two roots, right? So first root equal minus p minus root delta over 2a. But we know that x is a length, so it must be greater than 0. Notice that this equation is less than 0, so we cancel out. Okay. Let's calculate second root. Second root equal minus p plus root delta over 2a, right? Let's remind you, delta equal p squared minus 4 times a times c, right? So p is 24. 24 squared minus 4 times a is 1, and c is minus 125. It means delta equal 576. Plus 700, so 1,276. Let's write here. Second root equal minus 24 plus root 1,276 over 2. So we know that 1,276 equal 4 times 319, right? So 2 root 319. That means second root equal minus 12 plus root 319. Now, we can calculate the area of the rectangle easily, right? Let's go here. So, the area of the rectangle equal, rectangle area equal 18 times x, right? So 18 times in parentheses minus 12 plus root 319. So rectangle area equal 18 times root 319 minus 216 units squared. Thanks for watching. If you want more videos like this, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Take care and bye bye.